Queenstown, and you're lucky because in Queenstown, if you love the city, there are also a lot of point of interest. And the point of interest are all handcrafted. They are painted with a hand or painted with a hand. And the first one is the Sunshine Bay, which you see right side, right front. There, so let's just include the and there are so many point of interest, right? Because if you change the angle, you can see there are some ponds in them, right? Based on our, I would say, quick look, this is probably which we see the most point of interest compared to all the other cities which are part of the update. And that's World Update number 12, of course. World Update number 12 takes place in New Zealand. Based on that, the team has added multiple point of interest and also the very update. For flying nowadays. Below us is the little Sunshine Beach. That's one of those which you always see up at it. You might ask me why I want to fly there. Well, because over there, is the airport itself. Here's Jilly's Point, right? Looks like this is kind of, I would say, point where you can watch over the lake. And that's it's the lake of what I have to do. There we get Landlords Reserve, as well as the TSS Crucial. TSS is a as well as some other point of interest which are close. And you can see that there is, I would say, a lot of detail, right? You can even see the pathway you can walk up and come up to do some pre-survey if you're planning to visit Queenstown flights later. Here's Queenstown Gardens. We'll make another cycle, but before we go to Queenstown Marina, a lot of point of interest. Sure, there. Work it out a little bit, right? We're currently walking about Queenstown. So let's see if we can turn and fly a little bit lower over so that the rest of the go up. Surrounded by a lot of mountains, right? You see the over there. You see that hill, and you can also see this mountain, right? You can really see the, I would say, almost the shadow, right? The reflection of the lake, which is really cool to see. So, it's probably the hillside right here. You can see that there's really a lot of elevation. That's also most of the case done by the school of data, right? They can also add the elevation based on the data which is provided to them, which makes it a little more realistic than most requires to build that data as well. Alright, so we're currently almost at 2500 feet, so we're visiting at Jilly's Point, much closer view in this case. These are really the edges of the city, as you can see, right? Because on the left, we can really go into the beach. So we can do nature. Finally, the Chestnut 172, right? So you can see the weather is pretty nice, right? Sunshine, no clouds. So you can see that high altitude, too low of course. Gardens. That's a pretty side.
Like button, leave a question, comment, and we'll talk about the comments below. And if you
don't stay up to date on any of the posting, then make sure to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.